Hey y'all, what's going on? Good morning. It is Saturday. Oh, see, right now this is where I've used green screen before, but it's been, you know, here in my bathroom. The lighting is great. I mean, it's a small area. The walls are white, and like the light is like right in front, so the green screen is well lit. But right now I'm working on a bigger space. That's where I've been, you know, doing the other stuff. You've seen in other previous videos. So basically, with people who, you know, someone asked me the question, and you know, basically what a green screen is basically, you know, it's a green screen, but it allows you to put anything in your background. That's what they, you know, when you watch the news, that's what they have in back of them when they're doing the weather forecast, or if you see, you know, different anything in the background that changes your original background, that's what it is. And when using a green screen, lighting is important, so that's what, you know, I'm working on. But like right now, this is perfect. I mean, this is why, again, why I used to do other green screens, but I don't want to be shooting a green screen in my bathroom. I want to be able to do, you know, anywhere I want. But I'm like really like making one wall in my office the green screen, and I'm gonna go buy some more supplies today. My lighting is fine. I'm about to put up another light, and hopefully before the month is due, I'll get it together. But anyway, I hope y'all having a good morning. I just wanted to stop in and say, hey, Greg, that dude. I'm not sure, you know, because I use iMovie. It's pretty simple to do green screen. You know, you just have to have your filming correct and then everything else. And lighting. I'm really learning that lighting is important. I watched a lot of tutorials. Lighting is so important, you know, the green screen as well as your subject, and that's the problem I'm having. You know, them lights are hot, oh my god, but you know, it shouldn't be where the lighting is boom right on you. And the lighting that goes on you is supposed to be a soft light, because right now the one I have is a soft light. The bathroom is regular two bulbs, but again, it's small and the lighting is great in here, so that's why I can do a green screen in here. But anyway, y'all, I hope you have a great Saturday. Again, check out the collaboration channel. Yeah. Chicks and Soup. And I'll check y'all later. Y'all be good. Be blessed.